Being able to cast from the bow of the boat in 30, 40 miles an hour using the same principle shows you that an angler who is going to be fishing in much less condition can enjoy the sport of fly fishing. No one have to tell you when you've got it because you can feel it. It's constantly pulling at you the entire length of the cast. It's all feel.
First thing I would do in the morning is look outside and say, oh my goodness, there's wind. And I knew it was going to be a tough day at best. Now I don't even think about it. I'm not afraid to fish in the wind anymore.
With this casting technique, the angler don't have to fear the wind anymore. And the tips from fishing from a flat boat to help you to have a much more enjoyable experience here in the Bahamas and on Andros Island.
That's why I love you all the time.